I'm in the city of Bucha, in the skirts of the capital. What happened here and everywhere in Ukraine, what is happening, this is not special operation. This is not military objects. This is civilians. They've been shot in the head with the tight hands behind their back. This is genocide of the Ukrainian population. And that's exactly what Russian regime, Putin's regime, Russian army is doing. Killing the civilians with the tight hands behind their back and with the shot in their heads.